Hey, good morning people. It's 23rd of May 2018 and I am at Thimphu. It's almost 6 a.m. in the morning and I'm all ready to start trekking to Tiger Nest that is in Takshan. Today it's going to be a trek kind of adventure we're going to do, and yeah, it's said to be like 4 to 5 kilometers trek, and it's straight uphill, so it's going to take some time. Maybe people say it takes 2 hours to climb up the monastery. So from here to Paro Takshan, it's going to be like 1 hour's ride, so probably around like 60 kilometers. Yeah, there are some things you need to keep in your mind before you visit Takshan Tiger's Nest. First thing is you need full sleeve shirt or a jacket that needs to be worn, and if you are not wearing a jacket, you need to make sure that you wear a collared t-shirt with full sleeves. So half sleeves is not allowed by any means, and you need to wear a full pant, no shorts or no trekking shorts or anything like that. You need to wear a full pant before you visit that monastery. You can climb up on short pants till the monastery, but to enter monastery you need this full dress, so keep that in mind before you visit Tiger's Nest. Yeah guys, on the way to Tiger's Nest. It's almost like 4-5 kilometers from this location, and behind me is Paro city. We have just crossed Paro city and come ahead. It's very cold, maybe around like 14-15 degrees, and awesome weather here, very fresh, feeling really good. Maza aa raha hai bahut. And look at the valleys behind me. They are all covered with fog and clouds. Look at it. Beautiful. कल हमारा एक अटेम्प्ट था लेकिन हम फेल हो गए क्योंकि लेट हो गए थे।
Right friends, so finally we are all geared up. I've taken my camera gear here. Even Kartik is going to shoot with his mobile phone gimbal.
If it is able to balance.
It really works wonders.
It works well, but it's very hard to.
He's unable to balance it. So finally we have started our trek, and it's going to be one challenging task for us today. Wow. For almost 15 minutes, and I feel breathlessness just because you are climbing higher, you know, so there's very less oxygen as you go higher, and it's like very steep. Kartik, how's it? Enjoying?
Yeah, enjoying.
Challenging as well as superb, right?
Superb. Also makes us realize you have to work on our fitness.
Exactly. So biking,
air is thin.
Yeah.
And
there's very less oxygen.
Less oxygen.
Yeah.
incline is steep.
Exactly.
And air is fresh.
Air is very fresh. But the thing is, these people will not be able to understand how steep this is.
Yeah, because you would, camera.
The camera will not take capture the inclination. Yeah. But
so this thing might look flat.
Yeah, it might look flat, but this is really like we're climbing like 30 degrees.
Yeah, maybe around 30 degrees.
30 degrees, yeah. All right, let's. Climbed up another 10 minutes and we have around 600 to 700 steps here to descend and then climb back. Okay, this is a beautiful place here. It took us probably around 2 hours to climb up. Around 80% of the trek is to climb up, and it's really adventurous. Finally, you can see the monastery. So now we'll be starting our descent, and hopefully, I think it will take another like 1 to 1.5 hours to reach at the parking slot. just finished up some food here in the cafeteria where we had coffee in the morning. Our food was great. First time in the entire last 3 days I found some good food, and we didn't want to lose that opportunity, and we just gobbled up almost everything. Thoda heavy ho gaya abhi, feeling heavy, but that's okay. It's only the descent now. Thoda sirf niche utarna hai to kuch problem nahi hai itna. Now we, it's almost like 4 p.m. and we still plan to do Chela Pass, but I really doubt we will be able to see anything because by the time we reach there it's going to be dark. So dekhte hai kya hota hai. Oh, we finally climbed down the tiger nest and
conquered
the tiger nest, and we are almost down now. We reached the parking area. Can't wait to see and hop onto our bikes and relax. My Africa twin is like a home. Yeah man, really. Phat gayi na, solid se phat gayi.
Yes,
but it was one hell of fun. I mean, this was quite an achievement, I must say.
No, the thing is, we never expected. Huh? We thought it is just maybe.
Yeah, we thought it was. It might be something like very simple, which can be.
Steps.
And
steps.
And we thought ki we can do it in like 3-4 hours. But dude, are you serious? We took almost a day to do this.
Unless you're totally fit.
Yeah.
Doing it in one hour is
next to impossible.
And of course, other people also who will stop your flow.
Yeah, very true. Very climbing down was a different
very
experience
steep.
Altogether.
Very steep. So
you need to plan and place your foot every single time. So that ends our tiger nest journey, and pretty much excited of doing it. It's kind of a great achievement. Bahut maza aaya. It was almost like 8 kilometers trek.
Yeah.
To and fro 8 kilometers, more than that maybe. I think more than that, yeah. Maybe 10 kilometers, I don't know. But
so, we started at 8:30.
We started at 8:30 and now what's the time?
Maybe 4:35.
It was great. And
yeah,
now we have to pack up and start riding to Thimphu.
Alright guys, so finally starting from Tiger's Nest. Okay, so that ends the Tiger Nest chapter. Now riding back to Thimphu. We will be going to the 4:30 and so we have reached Zilala point, and this is the highest point on Dantak Road, altitude at 3988 meters, and the temperature should be around like 12 degrees here, 11 to 12 degrees. It's totally freezing.
Oh my goodness, don't have gloves, that's the reason I'm in trouble. Chelo, I think you can still manage, and yeah, let me show you the board here. Yeah, this is the highest point on this Dantak Road. Absolutely shivering. I have to wear my hoodie. Okay, so it is not much, just like 35-36 kilometers, but the thing is the roads are absolutely pathetic and in really bad shape. And there is no problem with the 80, but the thing is I just can't ride faster just because I have lots of electronics in my top box. Now it's time to take some clicks and start riding back. We'll be right back.
side, and here is a Land Cruiser going ahead of us. It's a brand new Land Cruiser. This is just a piece of cake for this vehicle, man. Whoa.
Hope you guys enjoyed this. Do like, share, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. As always, keep smiling, ride with extreme caution, and wear all the gears all the time. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.